Hi, I'm Harshini. I'm from AP. I've completed my pre-med at BRU. Now I'm doing my first year of medicine at BRU. I'm so glad that I've chosen this university because it guides me in two pathways, be it MCI or USMLE curriculum. We are under the guidance of Dr. Bhanuprakash sir, who has a lot of experience in guiding this curriculum and as well as the career. We have a website where we have all the reviewed content and all the content that we need to follow in the curriculum. The content in the website is no way less to any UWorld or Kaplan. It's thoroughly scrutinized and by the expertise and the doctors. So we have all the content that we need to follow for any competitive exam, be it USMLE or MCI. And we have great Indian lecturers as well as the local lecturers who explains this very well and detailedly and crystal clearly. So if we don't understand any concept, they'll be going again and again till we understand. We have well-furnished classrooms and we have projectors in each classroom. So they'll be projecting the content that they are teaching us so we can easily visualize the content that we are going through. And we'll be having even the regular basis assessments, assignments, and as well as the presentations, be it individual or group wise, we'll be having. We need to participate compulsory in that. And we'll be even having a few discussions about the content that we are going through too. Such class assignments and class group discussions will also be taking place in the regular basis. And coming towards the hostel, we have very spacious rooms and two or three per room will be, and it is very, very well furnished. And the security wise, we need not worry about the security because anyone from the management or else the security person will be staying with us. And coming towards the food, we have two Indian chefs who are cooking the Indian cuisine. So we don't miss any home food because they taste great and the quality is also so good. And towards the country, this is basically a tourist country. So the people here are very warm and friendly. And weather-wise, there is no drastic change because it is very more or less to an Indian climate. So overall, this is a great place and I'm very much happy that I've chosen this university as it is the open gateway or easy gateway for my USMLE curriculum and US career. Thank you.
Hi, this is Imran. I'm from West Bengal, India. I'm studying at Bridgetown International University. मैं इस कॉलेज इसलिए चूज किया हूँ क्योंकि यहाँ पे USMLE curriculum follow करते हैं. इसके साथ साथ MCI का preparation भी हो जाते हैं. हम लोग का लेक्चरर्स बहुत अच्छा पढ़ाते हैं, जैसे कि हम लोग का बायोकेमिस्ट्री लेक्चरर डॉक्टर मुंगली, उसका यूट्यूब चैनल भी है, आप देख सकते हो. फूड एंड एकोमोडेशन बहुत अच्छा है, फूड में भेज नॉन भेज हलाल सब कुछ मिलता है. एकोमोडेशन में बेसिक नीड्स सब कुछ रहता है, जैसे कि माइक्रोवेव, वॉशिंग मशीन, फ्रिज एटसेट्रा. और सबसे अच्छा बात यह है कि इस यूनिवर्सिटी का एक वेबसाइट है learn.biu.university, जहाँ पे USMLE बेस्ड नोट्स, वीडियोस एंड MCQ रहता है, जहाँ से हम लोग USMLE के लिए प्रिपरेशन.
हाय, दिस इज कपिल सुंदरवर ऑफ ब्रिजटाउन इंटरनेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी. Here in this video, I like to share few things about university. I would like to say that BRU is a good choice for students, those who want to clear USMLE and other entrance exams. And about faculty, we have some best Indian professors and some local staff, that is Caribbean. And the teacher-student ratio is 1:20, that there we can understand how close the interaction level is. And also about library, we have library where there are some hard copies, and we also have a website called Bridgetown International University, and there BF students have access to USMLE material. And about accommodation, here we all students are well accommodated, and They serve good food to us based on every student interest, like non-veg and veg. And coming to extracurricular activities, we play cricket, badminton, etc. And they also conduct events every twice a month. I'm coming to country. Barbados is quite hot when compared to India, but it's manageable. And beaches in Barbados are beautiful, and they are best stress relievers I know.